Hi everyone, it's me Heather. So I'm making this video today because I want to help all of you out who are going to be coming to Japan in August with your families. And you're probably running through what you should and shouldn't bring and what will and will not fit in your suitcases. I did that 3 years ago when I came to Japan with my 1.5 and 3-year-old son. So here's my suggestions on what I think you maybe should think about and what you should or shouldn't bring to Japan with you. So one thing that I really wish I would have brought was my son's favorite toy. So my son was 3 years old at the time and he loved Legos, Jake and the Neverland Pirates, and he really liked his Octonauts. But his Octonaut ship was a decent size. So he had one actually just like this in America, and then he had one that was a tiny bit bigger. And then he had the Jake and the Neverland Pirates ship and the Lego one. So when we were coming to Japan, I was like, okay, Legos can scatter in the suitcase, that'll fit well. But I didn't bring his two favorite toys. And he remembered every week he would bring up, you know, mommy, when can I have my toy? And to have family ship like a box was like $60 from America. So I just kept putting it off and I found out Korea, I could go to Korea and get the toy. So I ended up just going to Korea and getting the toy on vacation. So I do really suggest like bringing like that stuffed animal that your kids really like. Bring that stuffed animal with you. Also like maybe a few of their just really favorite toys. Because there's a lot of great toys in Japan. They're probably going to get toys here and be happy, but they might miss those toys from home. Number two, I wish I did not bring so much clothes. I came from Florida where it's hot and humid. So I figured the climate was pretty close. But I've actually found out shopping at Uniqlo, you can get a lot of great things. For example, these really cute, stylish Minion shorts. They have them in all different colors and they're just really cute. And these were actually on sale for about $5 in America. So really good price. Also, Legos. My son loves Legos. I was able to get him this Lego shirt for $5 on sale at Uniqlo. And the material is really soft and breathable, so it actually works really well when you are inside your home and there's no central air and heating. Also like baby outfits. This was about $3.90 US dollars. So you can get lots of stuff on sale in the sale bins and on the end caps at Uniqlo all the time. So I typically go there and buy them Mickey Mouse shorts and Minion shorts for only $5 a piece. So it's a really good deal. And like I said, it's really breathable and cool, the material. Another thing was books. So I heard a lot of back and forth whether you should or shouldn't bring books. So I was a little hesitant. What I ended up doing is downloading an app called Epic. And we read a lot of our English books on there. So I'm really happy I didn't bring a lot of books. The only books I wish I would have brought was like Easter or Christmas books, like ones related to holidays, because I could use those for teaching and I could also use them with my boys. So that's the only books that I really wish I would have brought with me that I didn't bring. And lastly was like boys' shoes. So you can get shoes here in Japan. I was just a real big fan of like the Oshkosh sandals. So sandal shoes in Florida. So those are the only things that I miss. Here in Japan, I just buy them. Tennis shoes or Vans are really popular. So I buy them Chippendale Vans or Mickey Mouse Vans. They have a lot of Disney shoes that are really cute. And they cost about $20 US dollars. So really affordable. So those are things I really wish I would have brought, was basically their favorite toys, favorite stuffed animal, books related to like holidays that I could have used for school and with my children, and just buying clothes when I got here, because you can always get clothes on sale, especially at Uniqlo. They're always having great sales. So yeah, I hope this video helped you. If you liked my video, please check the like and subscribe button. So thank you. See you.